यार डब्बू रत्नानी के कैलेंडर में इस बार ना देर आर 24 मंथ्स. ही इज इलोंगेटेड द ईयर. नो एक्चुअली ही इज नॉट, बट ऑफ कोर्स ही इज गॉट 24 स्टार्स एंड सो आई एम अस्यूमिंग 24 मंथ्स, नॉट रियली 12 मंथ की कैलेंडर. यार तुम भी बिल्कुल साइकोट्रॉपिक सब्सटेंस हो. बट एज फार एज द कैलेंडर इज कंसर्न्ड इट्स सर्टेनली लॉ. Here is another excerpt of that beautiful calendar that of course should be on my tabletop, but it's not. Never mind, that's the luck of the game.
Putting a deliciously sculpted piece of work on display, Hrithik let his 8-pack do the talking for Dabu's lenses. Wearing a grey hoodie and white linen pants, Hrithik sends the drool quotient over the roof. If our man Charming let his hot body do the talking, Bollywood's most beautiful mommy, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, chose to spend time with Dabu's gorgeous kids. Listen in to all that love.
Dabu! Do this, do that, Dabada! My fave, he's just adorable. Great. I've known you from the very beginning.
Very beginning, yeah.
Very, very beginning. Hi. Yes, right from the beginning, and then Dabu got married, and then there was Myra, then Kiara, and now Junior Dabs is here. And it's just been a blast. It's always fun shooting with Dabu. I've known him for years. He's a dear friend. It was great getting the shot today with Dabu, because here we have done so many magical shots at sunset, and we managed to capture it yet again in magical light. On the spot together, we go out there and create a concept, and magic happens.
She delivered that perfect shot, and the ease with which the diva flirted with the lenses made it seem like she wasn't away from the spotlight for a wink. Moving on to the big Khan, Shah Rukh was glorious in his black suit, romancing the lenses and the waves. His easy elegance and charm were not lost on the cameras as he posed for that perfect shot. Daddy Shah Rukh too seemed smitten by Dabu's adorable kids.
This one is in the oddest and the strangest of places, but the most convenient for me. I'm shooting here in Y for a film called Chennai Express, and Dabu has driven down here with his little reporter who didn't do the interview and with curly hair. And we watched some cartoons today, Pink Panther, and we saw a little bit of Tintin. No, we didn't see any Tintin. We just watched some cartoons. Come.
Tell him about the Pink Panther.
Come, you stand with me only. Don't talk. Come here.
Don't talk. Just stand there.
Come here. Stand for the photo. Give me a hand. So, we saw some Pink Panther, and then we ate a little, and we like Pink Panther. Nice. And then we did some shooting. Then we came here for 5 minutes and, as always, quickly shot the calendar. And like I always say, it's a pleasure to shoot for Dabu professionally and personally, because he's so much fun. And now it's become even more fun because you are there, right? Earlier it was like 9/10 fun, but since you've come, then it's 11/10 fun. So you've had a lot of good time. We went into the water, so my feet are feeling cold. You also went, na?
Yes.
Okay. She also went. She's not saying yes. And we stood in the water and we wore a black suit and a white shirt. And Dabu showed me some of the, what we in films call rushes. And they look really, really awesome. So thank you so much once again, Dabu, for making me feel 1 year younger and nicer and handsomer by your pictures.
It was time for Kajol to take her place in front of the lenses, and she looked picture perfect as usual.
We've been working for a very long time together. Each time we do, it's so much fun. It's just really, really creative, and it's good fun, and it's just like really good energy passed around. So that's the great thing about it.
For Sonakshi Sinha, the shoot turned out to be an affair to remember, complete with some heavy petting, quite literally.
Really excited about it. It was just me sitting with Paint and leaning on him, and it was very difficult to get him to sit like that, but we managed somehow, and he got some good shots with Salman's dog Paint. Special for me, and I'm really looking forward to seeing the whole thing.
with Bollywood's pretty ladies and hot men putting their best foot, or should we say best face forward, this date with the stars turned out to be a hugely successful affair. Garima Khurana, Headlines Today.